This is the MacBook Air system, and this DVD drive can also be used for Windows 7, Windows 8, and Windows 10, and other similar system. Now let's try to play this DVD drive. First, you need to connect the USB to your MacBook and insert this CD to your drive, like this way. And at this time, you need to wait about 10 seconds for the computer to recognize your CD drive. This DVD burner can be used to play CD and DVD. Also, it can burn CD and DVD. Last but not least, you can use it to download system and game. Now, you can see the icon was shown here in the computer screen. You need to double-click it to see your document and play music. After you finish playing it, you need to click this icon too and select the pop-up option to make the drive to come out like this way. Second is that you can use this physical eject button to make it to come out. And the third is that if this cannot come out, you need to use this small clipper to insert this hole to make it to come out.